Myself, Mayank Burma.
And we are from River Alakunda.
क्वालिटी से समझौता पैसा आपका लगा है पर नाम हमारा भी लगा है ना जिंदगी में एक ही बार घर बनाएंगे काहे चांस ले रहे हैं अल्ट्राटेक लीजिए
अब अल्ट्राटेक ही
रहेगा ये बात आइए आपको दिखाते हैं
चांस ना लो अल्ट्राटेक लो अल्ट्राटेक देश का नंबर वन सीमेंट
सो आई टॉक So these are the contents which we are going to discuss about, starting from introduction and into conclusion.
Starting about the introduction, for building any construction sites or PRM, the base is so important. So our introduction is the base for our topic. So I'd like to tell about the founder. The founder by Kumar Mangalam Birla in 1983, it's headquartered in Mumbai. The parent company of Ultratech is the Aditya Birla Group. Ultratech is the largest manufacturer of grey cement, ready-mix concrete and white cement in India. Now let me differentiate between the grey cement and the white cement. The grey cement is mainly used for construction purpose, whereas the white cement is used for external or internal decorations of a flooring. Also the difference between grey and white cement is that grey cement has a high constituency of iron and manganese oxide, whereas for white cement, that's quite low. Ultratech cement, like there are 20 integrated plants, 26 grinding units and 7 bulk terminals across country. Operations across India, UAE, Bahrain, Bangladesh and Sri Lanka. And the tagline for Ultratech cement is the engineer's choice, or it can be for you, the non-engineer's choice.
So these are the products that Ultratech Cement has right now. Starting from Ultratech Plus, which is Ultratech Plus is a superior concrete and enhanced performance. It is basically used in the making of roads, rail dams, etc. Because this cement is of a harder and stronger quality. So it has that part of that hold it. And second is Ultratech Free Flow, which is Ultratech Free Flow is a special concrete produced by using high quality material. By this I mean that this free flow is used when we have to just fluid kind of a cement when we have to build it in the ethos stage where we have to indulge in the construction and the third one is Ultratech Hypercon which is Ultratech Hypercon is produced by blending a combination of different contaminous materials which is it is used mostly in multiplexes which has to be has to hold a greater strength in these so this is used in that and the last one is Ultratech Duron which presents a concrete made by careful postponing of blinder in order to control heat as we know in our area the summers are getting hot so it's kind of a add to a protective layer on the roads which uses it as a protective to just hold a bit
The slides come. The revenue of Ultratech cement. So in this slide, I want to discuss about the revenue of Ultratech cement from 2015 to 2018. As we can see in 2015, the revenue for Ultratech cement is 23,307 INR crore. For 2016, it's been 24,189 rupees crore. And for 2018, as we can see, it's 30,384 INR crore. So as we can see in 2015 and 16, there's been a substantial change. But from 2016 to 18, there is a large change. So we can say that Ultratech is going really good. Now talking about the market share of Ultratech cements and its competitors versus market size. The market size for Ultratech, the market size for cement industry in 2018 is 75,800 INR crore and out of which Ultratech consists of 40% of shares. Whereas for Ambuja, like those are the competitors. The major competitors are Ambuja, JK, ACC, Birla Corp and Foshini. For Ambuja, the market share was 15%, for JK it's 6%, for ACC it's 20%, for Birla Corp 5%, and for Shree's 1%. Now, let's discuss about the revenue of Ultratech cement and its competitors. So, talking about the Ultratech, the revenue of Ultratech cements in 2018 is 30,384 INR crore. And as we can see, all its competitors are way lag behind, and the Ultratech cement is above all. So we can see here for Ambuja it's 11,731 crore, for JK it's 4,718, for ACC 14,979, and go on. Now let's discuss about the production comparison. Like, it's the slide of a production capacity of a cement industry and its Ultratech cement and its competitors. So it's for year 2018. So in 2018, the Ultratech cement's production is 10.3 crore tons, and for Ambuja it's 3 crore tons, for JK 1.7 crore tons, for ACC 3.3 crore tons, for Birla it's 1.5 crore tons, and for Shree it's 2.7 crore tons. So all from the slides we have discussed, we can come for a conclusion that Ultratech Cement is the largest manufacturer of cement industry, and all the sources described here are taken from individual sites of cement industries. Thank you.
So now this is the price comparison with its competitors. So before giving you the details, I would like you to give the introduction of the terms, which is OPC and PPC. OPC is a ordinary Portland cement, which is the most commonly used cement in our industry, and that is other one is PPC, Portland Pozzolana cement, which is like the kind of a softer cement, which is that I have gave you the example of free flow, which is used in that kind. So now if we tell you about the Ultratech PPC and OPC price is 50 for 50 kg, it's 297 for PPC and 230 for OPC, and almost like these kind of things. Now marketing strategies, what Ultratech has used. Transforming into building service provider. I mean, from cement industry, it has covered some small manufacturers here and there in the localized, and it has captured the share. As Ultratech is being the leading in the Indian market, so it has covered almost 40% by capturing all these kind of shares. Now, celebrity endorsement. As if you know, in 2008, Mr. Amitabh Bachchan was the celebrity endorser for the Ultratech cement. It used eco-friendly techniques. By eco-friendly techniques, I mean the techniques which are used as the free flare, which is used by the conversion of coal in furnaces. These are the eco-friendly techniques which reduces the carbon emission and CO2 emission in our environment. Sponsored Rajasthan Royals in IPL. In 2009 or 10 something, I'm not so sure, it has sponsored IPL, sponsored Rajasthan Royals. It has a branding in film chakki in India, everyone know. It's a huge success. Opportunity and adversity. This is what I have discussed previously, that it has captured products and it is used. It has captured shares, some kind of a thing. And at last, reaching customer directly. The proper way of reaching customers is like if we see the series of grids, it is like the dealer, from the manufacturer, the dealer, and then consumers. Now Ultratech has used the way in which we can contact the site, and from there we can know the price of the product, and then we can go ahead and purchase this. Projects. Ultratech cement is used in Burj Khalifa, New International Terminal, Mumbai, Bangalore Metro Rail, and Indira Worli Ceiling in Mumbai. This is because mostly the market share that it has used in India. Now, conclusion. Mike, can you just
throw light? Conclusion. Ultratech cement is fully aligned to the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals. The theme for Sustainable Development Goals, SDC, is that it ensures for the maximum content of the Ultratech cement or cement industry in India. Ultratech cement has touched lives of more than 1.5 million people in the local communities around this factory in India. It is working in 480 villages spanning 15 states in India to provide healthcare, education, safe drinking water, sanitation, sustainable livelihood, and income generation opportunities for women. The company has identified 58 villages to be transformed into model village.
So this is what all about our presentation. Thank you.